The Punjabi music world has lost another gem as Balwinder Safari passed away today. He then was lost at the age of 63. After spending 86 days in hospital, he was discharged from the hospital. He was on his way to recovery, but unfortunately he could not survive. The singer was admitted to hospital in April owing to heart issues. Soon he was sent for a triple bypass. After the surgery, there were some complications, so he was sent for one more operation theater. He retained in a coma for some time, and CT scan showed damage in the brain as well. Safari was just a name but legend who will always be remembered by all. His songs like Chennai Mangala, Pao Bangara.